Hi, my name's Reed, and I'm with Quantum Sales, and today we're going to talk about the Rocket Batten Tensioning System. It's a really cool system that a lot of racers have been using, but we're seeing more and more cruisers with Dacron sales using the system because it has a couple great benefits. One, you're not going to lose your batten out the back as easily. It has a really clever way that the batten attaches to the sail. And also, you're able to really fine-tune the tension that you want depending upon the conditions. So it's pretty straightforward. There are two components of the batten itself. And just a note on these, we're working with a J122 main here, and it has one full batten. So the full batten won't have the plastic cap that a partial batten would. You need to know if you are going to tension these without the batten car here. Make sure you have this tip, because as you apply tension, it will poke through your sail and we'll have to do a repair. But we don't have to worry about that with this one. We got a full batten here with a cap. You do want to make note there's an arrow here, and this will always point towards the left of the sail. So we're going to go ahead and slide the batten in on top of our webbing here, or our little line loop. Go all the way in, attach our little tensioner here, and there is a top and bottom to this. So the bottom is completely flat, and the top has a little ridge here that will attach the loop to. So you're going to slide it on. I like to kind of ease this a little bit just so it's easier to get the line around the tensioner. You want to make sure that you make the batten car there. Push it in. And usually you're supplied with a little tool here. If not, a Leatherman will work for this. You just want to make sure whatever you use isn't sharp, as we don't want to cut or fray this line. So we're going to, with our batten on top of the webbing, we're just going to push it, the line up and over, so it's fully in the groove there, in the ridge. And then take your tool or a flathead screwdriver, whatever you got, and start applying tension. And what you're looking for here, for just a good base setting, is you want to take all the wrinkles out of the batten pocket material. You'll notice if you go too far, the batten will invert, starting to see it there, and it'll pop back and forth. That may be too much tension, so you would just back off just a little to get a nice, smooth batten pocket there. One thing that's always important when you're done racing, or when you're done with your boat for the day, take your tensioner and ease off the tension on the sail. It's just going to prevent it from stretching, and it's just a good rule of thumb to make sure your sail lasts a long time. Pretty straightforward to take these out. You're going to back the screw that tensions the batten itself. You're going to back that off. I usually take it way off. Kind of push it in a little more so you can get at a little line here. I got to work it down and over. There we go. Over the batten tensioner. And then you can just pull it out. Pretty straightforward. Like I said, you don't need to take these out when you're done sailing, but it's always a good idea to take some tension off when you're done for the weekend. Just remember to put it back on. So that's our video on the Rocket Batten Tensioning System. We hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, call your local Quantum Service Loft.